For the past 4 years, I've lived in a place called York. It's a beautiful city, but when I came back from traveling recently, it just didn't excite me anymore. So I started exploring different streets for a change, and this enabled me to see the city in a different light. I'd spent hours meandering the back streets and alleyways, finding new details that I'd previously ignored. I love how unique York is, and I love the fact that it's my home, and I really need to stop taking it for granted all the time. Besides, there are still so many more adventures for us here. Please don't sit around and wait for your next trip like I was. Look at all the beauty I nearly missed out on.